next guy comes through and picks him up.
And avoids the turnover. Throwing now is Manning.
Complete.
Throwing is Manning on third down. He finds Beckham complete. And he... Now a play fake. Manning. Throw left side complete to Ingram. And snap.
That gives me an option for him to play action, maybe throwing it.
And that is caught. He's got it. This is third and 16. From the gun, it's Manning. And this is caught. First catch by Brandon Marshall. He's not.
No, he's really not. He uncovers and makes a play on you and picks up good yardage in doing so.
They'll run it now out of the gun. Oh, he breaks a tackle and he's got an alley.
Body.
Everything looked pretty good until the finish. Now Manning. And he's got it. Touchdown. Throwing is Manning on third down.
Sure you don't get hurt.
To throw is Manning. It's caught by OBJ. Touchdown, Giants. Odell Beckham, his first. On third down, Mariota. And he can't get away from the pressure of the Giants. Now a handoff here to his running back. And he'll be taken down at the 2-yard line.
Hopped over a defensive lineman to make a tackle.
And he is in. Tight. Manning looking to throw on third and two. And Ingram hauls it in. Manning to throw on second down. Left side, it's Beckham. And it. Here to his running back. And he's able to get. And to give this time to the tailback. Able to slither by. And this time. They'll run it now out of the gun. And he's able to. They'll run it now out of the gun. And he's going to take this one
as well. Pass interference ruined that series of downs for them.
And running room scare. Now they try the right side here. He'll on third down, Manning. And that's complete to LaFell. And he's able to pick up the first. They'll run it now out of the gun.
And he's so far, he's been denied.
Here's Sims on the run. And he takes it in. On the ground, the drive starts. Sims. They'll run it now out of the gun. And he's third and one. They'll run it now out of the gun. And he will have the They'll look to throw. It's a short one here, complete to. And he'll give it here to his running back. And he'll take it down to the 30-yard line. Just what you want on a first down run. Call it 8 yards, and it's second and two.
I know they got a little yardage there, but I'm not sure their investment is right. They're still running the football. It's having a really tough time, and for the defense today has been that day. But after that play,
and oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted. Picked off by Jim. Well, I know it points to this when you wanted to close your eyes.
Not you.
Because of all the points that were being put on the scoreboard, your defensive.
Chill.